I run YMCA Wise Project, which is a project that supports young people who have been sexually exploited or groomed up to the age of 25. I project manage the whole of Surrey, and we have a wider team in Brighton and Hove and East Sussex as well. What makes a good leader to me is knowing how to bring the best out in someone, knowing what their qualities are, knowing how to challenge them, but also support them and make them be the best in their role.
So I started at YMCA as an apprentice when I was 16, so just left school. And now I work there full time as a HR assistant and a youth and community worker as well. To me, a good leader is somebody that fosters communication within their teams and helps empower them to do their daily roles. I guess my biggest challenge would be kind of growing into myself, so learning, you know, learning my skills and being able to, how I can use those to benefit others. That's allowed me to develop my self-esteem and confidence.
So I relocated to the area and I was given the most amazing opportunity by YMCA Norfolk to create a nursery. It's a childcare nursery that's based in the centre of Norwich. Having the passion and drive that YMCA has is a really good opportunity to be able to use that within the nursery, because we have to be compassionate, we have to be there for the families that we help and support, but we also have to be able to manage the staff team to be able to follow through with that vision and create the most amazing space for these young people.
I think I bring my own experience on the job. I worked really hard as a project worker, I knew a lot of young people, I knew a lot of professionals, and I think having been a project worker, I can then sort of support people and know how hard it is, I know what they have to do on the front line, bring the best out in them, make them be able to support as many people as possible, and doing what we can to actually make sure everything runs smoothly as a whole project and as a wider network.
One of my other biggest accomplishments is being a youth ambassador for YMCA England and Wales. So a youth ambassador is all about helping to empower young people. So it's getting the opinions of young people in our local communities across. I'm also looking forward to being able to go to the Labour conference and to discuss what matters to our young people with MPs. As a youth ambassador, what we do is we empower young people and are able to speak to those who can make changes and support young people.
I'm very passionate about what I do, I love what I do, and the rewards I get on a daily basis are those rewards for the children and those kind of small little achievements that they create. I think being a leader, you need to be that kind of passionate and enthusiastic, being able to guide people through those kind of areas of their job, but also with the children as well, being empathetic and sympathetic. But YMCA Norfolk has been great with supporting me to be able to do that with the challenges of those that come about, supporting the children, supporting the families and supporting the staff.
I'm passionate about young people feeling educated, feeling empowered and know how to be in healthy relationships, know how to give consent, know how to say no when they don't want to, and actually have people they can talk to that they feel trusted and listened to and can advocate for them, because there's a lot of young people out there that don't feel advocated for or supported for. Being a finalist for me is really important. It's really nice to feel valued and feel recognised. I do the job because I absolutely love it. I'm really passionate about stopping exploitation. I'm really passionate about working with young people and raising awareness for YMCA Wise. And I think being a finalist just feels like validation, and it's an honour, yeah, to be a finalist.
Being a finalist is really important to me. It's been nice to be recognised as somebody who's almost a role model for the young people and our staff. So YMCA does really mean a lot to me. You know, it's been a part of those different bits of work. So from engaging the staff teams to allow them to perform better, to being able to engage with young people and, you know, support them to develop skills that they need as well. And the values really match up with what I do outside of work. I really enjoy being able to be a part of all the different things that we get up to.
Coming into YMCA, having not had much experience, to be welcomed by so many people that share that same vision and that same passion, I think is just something that I have never managed to find anywhere else. Being a part of that and putting my name to that is just something that is just great to have that same vision. Seeing all the amazing things that YMCA can do and be such a wide variety of things is just amazing.